can't monetize this shit, can we? You know, I have it recording right now. You know what we should do since we have a face cam? We should just casually walk in the room, just sit down and be like, let's go. It looks weird.
It does.
I'm not used to this shit.
No.
It has to get pretty before every episode now. You like that shit?
I do, bro.
Dude, I just don't get elves.
What do you mean?
I just don't get them.
They're just short. Like, what are they helping Santa with?
Like, I know they make the toys, but
Bro, they gotta feed their family too. You ever heard of Smurfs, bro? What's wrong with blue people?
I never said anything wrong with blue people.
Well, you kind of discriminate against small people.
No.
So I think they fall in the same category.
Don't blanket ass out of here.
Bro, I don't know what to say. I'm fucking cold, bro. Merry Christmas, guys.
Get my hat on.
Happy Kwanzaa.
It's almost 2020.
Happy Hanukkah.
Christmas over. Welcome back to Face Cam.
Face Cam?
Face Cam.
That's trick shots, bro.
Meet Chairman Rose at Hammerlock Stadium.
That's how you like what? Oh, that was quick.
Yeah. Good work.
Dude looks so funny.
He's an Instagram influencer.
He looks fucking stupid and hilarious at the same time.
He's LA. Oh my throat. Dude, I'm so full.
Me too.
Ethan and I just got our burgers. They were good.
Hell yeah.
And now we're both on camera. I keep looking at that computer. I should be looking at this one, because now I'm going to be looking the wrong direction.
Yeah, no, you don't want to be looking the wrong direction. Dude, we walked in, like it was going to be a little joke that we didn't have a camera on, but yeah. As soon as I sat down, I looked straight into the camera.
He just...
I was just trying to hold like a...
Elves are weird, right?
I was just trying to hold my fucking laughter. Dude, I was just like, I just ruined it.
Now we could do physical bits, too. You ready?
I'm ready.
Here you go, sir. $1 for a holler.
Do we turn the camera off?
No, keep that shit on, bro.
No, you just turn the camera off real quick.
I think we should keep this thing for an episode or two. You know? See how we feel about it, you know? It's weird at first, I know. I'm not used to it either.
Yeah.
I'm freaking out, because I keep looking at myself over there. Should I just make dead eye contact with the camera the entire time? You just tell me where to go.
Hit the A button a couple times.
Look at that Katamari Damacy looking ass.
I like that style.
Yeah, you too, bro. Alright, so he's just talking about whatever.
Oh, that dude's the announcer.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Why does he look like that?
I don't know. Why is his name Rose? I don't care. about your sentences, sir.
Dude's name should be Rose. He lives in LA.
He's got the first yawn on face cam goof game.
You watched You, right? The new season?
Up to episode six.
But like, everyone being in LA, their names are just so like...
So stupid.
So stupid. I really hope that's not how it like really is in LA.
I'm gonna move to LA, name myself Ethan.
Fuck you. That's a good name, bro.
It is a good name.
Thank you.
What's up?
But the names in the show were like 40, spelt like the number.
Yeah.
Fucking Sunrise. Love. Like, it's just... These names are kind of crazy. Out of the box.
Yeah. Jasper.
Jasper. That one's not so crazy.
No, that one's okay.
So I rolled this up into,
Into a dude?
Not a dude, but, something to sniff. You got the... Get the powder, my friend.
Is this the vault? Where's the vault? Bro.
What? Hey, you want some Starburst, bro?
I'll take a Starburst. Can you pour it into my hand? That's probably good. Oh, God. I'm gonna throw them all in my mouth at the same time. Ready?
Yeah.
The figure of all is, this is a mistake. Okay. Well, if you guys like chewing talking, do a tongue twister.
Sally sold seashells by the seashore.
Uh-huh. Rubber duckies rent a lot of things. You threw that straight at the wall.
Oh, I was hoping it to land on my chair.
No, I understand. Dude, I'm gone right now.
What is this guy?
This dude is straight out of Thor. Look at him, he's like, I'm a guardian of Asgard.
What's his hat doing, bro? Like, why does it look like that?
He's got, like, a orange peel on his head. Bro, it's only 6:30. It feels like goddamn 10 o'clock.
Why does this guy look more like a Pokemon than most Pokemon? His name straight up sounds like a Pokemon name.
It does. Look at that angry-ass blue man in the back. Ready?
I missed him. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. He's like... He's fucking ready.
You know he has that stupid blue Pokemon in the bathroom.
Oh, you know. Dude's like... Dude's fucking...
Dude's cheesing.
He's ready.
Oh, wait a minute. Glad I remember this.
You already fighting?
No, but I'm just sending him out, you know?
Oh, yeah, good idea.
I saw this.
No. Nice castle.
Hello, girl.
Who's this? Oh.
I like Sonya. I like her character model.
Me too. She added like the hearts in her hair.
Yeah.
It's a nice touch. Adds a lot to her character.
Being crowned. What sticks out most in these? The two heroes or the Darkest Day?
So there's four of them.
But in these...
Oh.
In collective.
There's two here.
Bang on. Boom. They only got a couple of heroes, huh? What's up, girl? I like your eyes. 2 revives.
Nice.
Fuck the revival.
Really?
Yeah, sorry.
It's like bedtime now.
So I keep doing that. I keep getting the wrong thing.
Win trade, bro.
So I just wanted to. I gotta head for the vault.
We need Gengar. Can someone trade us real quick? Yeah. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Wait.
What?
Boom. Maybe some more. I was gonna see if I could trade to my other account.
Oh. Maybe. That'd be sick.
Maybe Charlie's around. Cause I need that Gengar. Dude, it's at dinner. I don't care. FaceTime Charlie. I forgot it doesn't work like that.
You just barking commands at your phone.
Yeah, you wanna just run through that? Hi, Charlie. How are you? Oh God, it's lagging very badly right now. Wait, is it still on the Bluetooth of my car? Hold on 1 second, Charlie. Charlie, are you alive? Nope. We're gonna try this one more time. Do you wanna find the vault?
Oh shit.
Hold on, this is important. Hi!
Okay.
Charlie. Damn it! I'm done with this.
You done with Pokemon?
I didn't even look. Did you see where the vault was?
No.
Fuck this vault, dude.
It was kind of just like here.
I'm going this way. This looks vaulty. Head. That's.
What vault? Head to Stow on Stow. What's that?
I don't know, but I gotta fight this.
Oh, that's. Yeah.
Whatever, dude. Huh?
That snake does not look okay.
No, buddy. I was gonna ask Charlie to trade me for my Haunter. And then he could send it right back to me once he gets the Gengar.
Yeah. He could definitely do that.
He could.
I think he's driving though, so.
So what?
So yeah, true.
Don't switch and drive.
Don't switch and drive.
I didn't even notice Hop was here.
He just slid in.
I hate him.
Me too. He's not cool.
No, he's not.
Stunky!
Hey, Ethan.
Hey, Chris.
If I one-shot him, you have to give me that dollar back.
Okay.
Oh! Give me that dollar! Make it rain on me. Make it rain.
Dude, I was gonna fucking buy an Arizona iced tea with that.
Take that damn dollar. That was good. Yeah. Ooh. Money smells good.
True.
Money.
Yeah.
I don't want to switch my goddamn Pokemon.
I like his energy. The man you were fighting.
I like his vibes. He's got good vibes.
I like his vibes.
What can I say? I like his vibes. Ooh. 2 one-shots. You only 2 dogs.
Okay. You're right.
Okay.
Okay.
Dude, show them your Minecraft pig. Oh, that's a great first episode of Face Cam thing to do. Ooh. Ooh.
Damn, he's thick.
Oh, slap that ass. Slap that ass. Let me make that shit rain on him. Damn.
Put that shit in there,
huh?
Oh! Not my dog, it's good fella.
It's my dog.
I'll not take your charity. Oh!
I keep looking at the wrong camera. Oh damn!
Coin ASMR.
Bring it up a little bit. That's fine. More center. Yes, dude! Yes, dude, keep it going. Dude. Yes. Let it go, dude.
Yes, you guys like
dude.
This?
Dude!
We're dropping change here. Wanna be a doll and pick me up that penny right there?
Oh, what?
I have to do it? Yes! Yes! Popping off over here, dude. Trying to crack this tupper open when it's filled with cash, dude.
Yeah, smash it with a hammer, kid, huh? You think I am the Italian stallion, huh? You want me to take this thing off, huh? No, this is, you don't want to see these washboard ads, huh? They might have just got up his peak, huh? Here's a little something. Fuck you, huh? I'm just a fucking meat bag for you, kid. Huh? I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Alright, okay, come on, dude. Come on, Chris. Come on. Expecting me to play fucking Pokemon?
RTG, kid. Road to the God.
Oh my god, dude. OMG, bro. Put my self-defense down. There's no burglars in here.
Self-defense this.
Yeah, please no. Dropping change over here.
Yo, Ethan, you gonna eat this rat poison?
No, you want it?
Yeah.